I've been all right. I've been kind of under the weather. It's cold and then it's rain and everything. My back has been kind of like giving me a tussle. How you been? Happy New Year. You said waste time. Yeah, when
Especially
it.
not like if I can either, well, for example, like knowing music theory on guitar, I can apply that to piano, so it's like easier to like understand things in piano and then even just like in general music that I hear.
Yeah, it's the same thing. It's just, it's only thing I think is the real significance is like the B flats and the sharps and stuff like that. That's the real music theory. Just learning, they could be either or. Yeah, and that's the thing, especially with guitar.
Right.
Huh?
Yeah, I usually just go with like sharps for notation.
Yeah.
But the only one I'll like use flat consistently on is E flat. Just 'cause it's like, I don't know. I guess it kind of depends. Like if I'm just descending, then I do flats. If I'm ascending, I use sharps.
Okay, yeah. That's the way that's theory right there. Yeah, that's it right there.
Are you in a session, by the way, teaching?
Yeah. I'm in a session with like 23. Yes, yeah, a public session. Why you want a private? Dude, when are you gonna start college? When are you gonna make a move?
So with college, like my issue is that like I've been trying to study math like consistently to a point I wanna be able to like do calculus before I even do the ACT, but that might be too much.
Yeah, don't worry about that.
I don't know, like because I was looking into linguistics and philosophy, neither of which any of like the schools like around Louisiana really have as a full course. Most of them, like I think it was Loyola, has like a linguistics minor. So I the next best thing, I love space and like anything to do with like stars and everything, and physics is a lot about understanding that, well, at least astrophysics.
Yeah.
So that's what I've been checking out, and I need to know a lot of math for that. And I don't want to go into college like unprepared in a sense. I don't know, like be like confident that I have the fundamentals down. And so I haven't even like started on trig yet, which like looking at it is not too hard. It's just that I don't have all the tools that I feel like I need
Yeah.
to be able to like understand like these, like how to go about these problems at a glance.
Okay. Yeah, I would have to take a refresher course myself. But I know trig. I know trig, and that was the thing that I knew trig good enough, and that's the basis for calculus. But I took it, like I said, I took it like three or four times in college. But it was because I kept missing the beginning part. Guess I got excuses. But no, my scholarship, I was getting my books late, and so I get in the class and I'd be behind and everything. And so I always, with math, it was no brainers. I could always catch up with it. But no, if you don't get that, what is it, radians and rads, if you don't get that down, it makes the trig a lot harder, and that's also used in calculus too. Yeah, that's what I was wanting. It's basically what engineering. We was like math minors. Why not electrical? Make it a family business. But that's part of it though, electric. Well, that you learn that, yeah, you learn kind of electromagnetic, a lot of stuff with electrical. But yeah, that's part of electrical. Yeah.
Physics is almost like a concrete, like I guess it would be like a physical manifestation, in a sense, analyzing. So it's also much more concrete. It's not like part of your like perception, but rather like an actual like idea of Brown's law. Wanting to come visit too, but like every time I have like 100 bucks or whatever, or like just like enough to like come over, like I end up getting like a bill or something.
Anything I can do for you, boss? Stay safe, boss.